So now, after black and white fungus, a new fungus, that is yellow fungus, cases reported in Uttar Pradesh. So hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome to Revision Learning and you are watching RVL Exclusive. So, as told in our headlines, after the black and white fungus cases, yellow fungus cases traced in Uttar Pradesh. Now, what is this yellow fungus? Experts suggest that yellow fungus infection, unlike the two other infections, that is black and white, could be much more scarier because of the manner in which it affects the body's internal organs. Unlike the other two infections or other two funguses, the yellow fungus starts off internally, causes pus leakage, slow healing of wounds, and in serious cases can also cause devastating symptoms such as organ failure and acute necrosis. Therefore, it remains critical that patients seek help for their infection as soon as they start observing the symptoms. According to the latest reports, the first case of yellow fungus infection has been detected in Ghaziabad, Uttar Pradesh. While there is not much that is available about the case, doctors have warned that yellow fungus can be much more dangerous than black or white fungus. Now, what causes the yellow fungus infection? It is important to know that most fungal infections of this manner start off due to unsanitary conditions, poor hygiene, contaminated resources including food or overuse of steroids, antibacterial medicines or medications, or poor oxygen use. Patients coping with comorbidities or using immunity-suppressing medications continue to be at a greater risk for catching the infection. The symptoms to know of right now are for the both black and white fungi infections can cause disturbing symptoms which can even lead to facial deformity and intense swelling. What makes the yellow fungus even nastier that it starts to spread in the body internally and causes very different symptoms at first. Some of the commonly known symptoms of the infection right now are lethargy. The fungal infection starts to spread internally and weighs heavily on vital organs, leaving you without energy. This can result in symptoms like acute lethargy, fatigue, or exhaustion. Poor appetite or no appetite. The spread of the fungal infection can also disturb your digestion. Patients can report symptoms like loss of appetite, poor eating habits all of a sudden. Weight loss or poor metabolism. Metabolic changes could also be a symptom to watch out for right now. Experts say that unusual weight loss could be a sign that a person needs medical investigation, especially if he or she also showcases symptoms similar to other fungal infections in circulation right now. Sunken eyes. Facial deformity is a typical symptom of black fungus or mucormycosis. Experts say that serious cases of yellow fungus could also result in a patient suffering from red, sunken eyes, slow healing of wounds, and eventually necrosis in some cases. As mentioned above, in some cases, serious leakage of pus can also be observed. The patient in Ghaziabad who is affected by the yellow fungus is currently undergoing treatment at the Ghaziabad hospital. So now the main question is how this yellow fungus can be treated. Yellow or other fungal infections aren't exactly new or rare. So currently, amphotericin B injection, which is an antifungal medicine, is the only known treatment therapy for fighting the infection. So as I told you, what causes this yellow fungal infection? There is bad hygiene around us, around our surroundings. So we have to make sure that no food is getting spoiled or is disposed of properly. There should not be any facial matter and should be cleaned as soon as possible to keep bacteria and fungus away from us, away from growing. So, in this video, up to this much only. If you get more information about this yellow fungus or about black fungus or white fungus, we'll update you. So what you have to do to get the updates properly or to get these notifications properly, you have to press the subscribe button for the Revision Learning channel and also press the bell icon so that you always gets the always remains updated whenever we bring any live info to you all. So guys, stay safe, stay alert and maintain good hygiene. Thank you.